Welcome back. Thanks for watching Good Morning Connecticut. The Halloween holiday, a fun night for many, of course, all the kids, but sometimes it can be really difficult for our pups, of course, making sure that they stay happy. It can be a little scary for them. That's why we've got Vicki and Richard Horitz here from BarkBusters. Thank you so much for being here this morning.
Good morning.
It's our pleasure.
And who is this?
This is Maisie.
Aww.
A one-year-old Shih Tzu. Actually, I'm sorry, it's Pumpkin today.
I know. Maisie, your costume is so on point right now.
Yeah.
Looking good, girl. So she obviously doesn't mind costumes, but sometimes some dogs, they don't like them. They're not into
them.
Not so much,
right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you know?
Well, you know, you have to progress slowly with it. So you take the costume home, you let them smell it, you try to put it on them. If you see any kind of resistance or increase in anxiety, then don't bother. It's a stressful enough holiday as it is to not have to deal with the issues of the costume. So, you know, like, you just have to kind of feel out your own dog and know. Obviously, Maisie has no issues with something covering her ears, her head, her body, which is great. But the other thing to think about is people with costumes, too. When we have family members that have costumes and we put those costumes on our children, we want to make sure that we always keep their faces uncovered. Don't put masks on.
At least initially, so that the dog gets to know who it is.
Right.
Let him smell the people still, so he understands it's a family member.
Yeah, and so, and put the mask, we suggest honestly to put the masks on outside. When you come back in the house, you take the masks off, just because it becomes such a scary thing to have these masks
and
on them.
Candy can be a big concern for dogs,
yes.
Too.
Yes.
Chocolate?
Chocolate can be toxic, depending on the breed and the size of the dog and how much they eat. Including the wrappers, keep the wrappers away because sometimes it has sediment on there from the chocolate and it can get stuck in their intestines, the wrappers, so you have to be careful of that.
And I'm sure they love going in those, all those, you know, bags after the trick-or-treaters come back and they want to smell and they want to sniff, so you got to be careful.
And, you know, if you keep your dog safe, you don't want the dog to get out of the house. Always make sure, especially if the dog is a little bit fearful or timid, that you keep them on leash or in another room so they're not spooked by all the noises that are happening, the doorbell ringing and so on.
That's true.
People ask us, should we take our dog trick-or-treating with us? And we're like, well, it's a very stressful holiday. People are jumping out, making noises, yelling and screaming, and it causes a lot of anxiety. And people will often want to walk up to people's dogs, excuse me, and pet them, and the dogs may react to that. We're like, you know, in every situation, you should always walk over to people rather than the dog people walking up to a dog, because it's a very dogs don't know what's going to happen. It's unpredictable. So you can get a sign from your dog if you walk up to the people and your dog backs away. You kind of get that idea.
Mm. And you know your dog too,
right?
If they have tendencies for anxiety, it might not be the best.
That's correct.
And in those situations, we suggest people put their dog into another room, have some nice music on, give them a favorite toy, and don't even have them anywhere near that front door when the doorbells are ringing and things, and make it less stressful for them. And candles.
Yes.
Candles, very dangerous. So go with a pumpkin that you can put an electric light inside.
Right.
So that there are no candles that cause a fire.
Yeah, when they take those tails and knock things over and things, it gets scared even by the bright lights in a dark room.
Yes. Well, thank you so much, BarkBusters. And Maisie, thank you so much. You turned and looked. It's like she knew.
She
did a great job, sweetheart. All right.